What's going on, guys? It is your boy Sheep the Gamer here, and I'm bringing you guys a fall let's play. Hope you enjoy. Gonna be trying it out. I've been playing a lot of Fallout recently. I've been pretty addicted to it. Gonna be starting a new game for the let's play, obviously. If you didn't know, cutting that out. Fun fact in Fallout, Fun fact in Fallout, you can change the color of the HUD. I changed it to be purple instead of the normal green, because purple is like one of my favorite colors, purple and blue. Yeah, skip that, just for time purposes. In Fallout, you can customize your Fallout 4 to be specific. You can customize your character.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
You can customize both the male and female, but you can only pick one to actually play as. I'm gonna pick the male. I'll be right back when I finish customizing him. And we're back, so I decided to give him some red hair and blue eyes, get that clean cut. And added the girl, or the wife, whatever you want to call it. I don't know if she actually has a name. She probably doesn't, I'm just dumb. But anyway, I gave her blue eyes, because why not? Confirm that character. Okay, now we're actually into the game. Since I actually, know how to start, excuse me if I skip a few things. Okay, that might be the opposite way around, but... Hey, Lil Sean. By the way, you can switch between third person and first person. Yo, this is my boy right here, Codsworth. Jesus Christ, are you trying to kill me? Trying to burn me to death. What did I do to you?
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Yo, I'm actually... It's pretty good. Oh, a slight burn in my throat.
It's a little early to be drinking.
God damn it.
Huh?
Oh, she has her name, Nora. I'm dumb. Oh, wait, what? What's he gonna be?
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
Yeah, you do that.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
I'm actually a little worried what he's doing. He's just standing there. Well, he's not really standing, but I don't think that's how it works.
Hey, hon.
Well, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
I don't know. How did you? A basic ass white shirt. Oh my god, he's wearing his shoes inside. Yo. Well, I guess we do have a robot to clean everything up, so...
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
I will do so. Oh, shit. Yep. Salesman. Hey.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too.
I guess I'm glad, I mean.
You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
No, please do.
Time being a precious commodity.
What does that even mean?
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Okay.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Oh, lovely.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
No, I can't wait for the world to end.
Me either.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Okay. Here's what I put in the points. It might take me a while also, so I'll be right back when I decide what to put in. And we are back once again, so here are the stats. I put my points into. I put 4 into strength, 4 into perception, 5 into endurance, 4 into charisma, 3 intellect, 3 agility, and 5 luck. I mainly did this for
wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Okay,
thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Okay, what I was saying is... Shut up! Okay, what I was saying is...
I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Ooh, and what they did that night. Okay.
What's wrong?
Okay, basically, what I was saying, I put points into certain things depending on what perks you can get. They're pretty self-explanatory. You can get them later, and not that far from now in the game.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations.
Oh, ain't that convenient that we just signed up for this?
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Run! Run!
Just help me pack it up.
Oh my God! I don't know why, but I thought I would die from falling. Go! Boy, you signed us up for this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
I'm in the program.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Every step
boom.
On the platform. In the
They're going to go boom. Lower the that should be good. I I take a little sip of my iced tea, you already know.
Almost there. We'll be okay. I love you.
God, my chair is so squeaky. Yeah, all that is just pointing at it. Just, ooh, there's an explosion. Well, ain't that convenient. I didn't realize this last time I played, but only like 8 people, including me, get here. What about all the people, like they got people in power armor? They probably died. All the people keeping the civilians out that weren't on the list. Okay. Tell me it's gonna be a very long episode. I hope this isn't too hard to edit. Okay, time to get frozen. Wrong one. Time to get can I go in? Good enough. Turn it on. Turn it on. Oh, I'm not even wearing my vault stuff. Oh well. Oh yeah, I forgot to follow this guy. Put it on wall and in here, but okay. Oh, I put it on before. Just magically put it on. That makes sense. I'm pretty sure that I actually never moved, but okay. I could never do this. I'd get way too claustrophobic. Oh shit, I didn't sign up for this. Oh shit, I actually did. I did not think this through. I didn't read the paperwork. There wasn't paperwork. How are you gonna play me like that? Jesus, I'm breathing heavy. He's breathing heavy. I don't get how I can move if I'm frozen. Oh, hey guys. Oh, they're letting my wife Nora free. That's cool. Wait, what? What are they doing? Nah. Well, can I get a rip in the chat? Oh, hey. Yeah. I'm gonna get you for this. I feel like this YouTube playthrough is gonna get farther than my actual personal playthrough. has, because I haven't finished this game. Oh, now that, oh, okay. I'm just saying, if I was, like, stuck in one of these, I would die of I have a heart attack from claustrophobia. Okay, now that we're out of all these cutscenes and stuff, I could actually talk. So, you already know my boy, Gatsuk6. He hasn't been uploading recently, but he hasn't been uploading for the same reason I haven't been. For the past, like, 2 or 3 days, we've been trying to, record together, and, like, since he plays on PC, I play on PS4, I can't get the audio because we use Skype, because that's the only way we can record each other's voice together. So yeah, that's why we haven't been recording lately. Let's grab all this stuff, to start off. I'm pretty sure his video probably uploaded by now. If not, it would be soon. Forgot about this part. I hate fighting these guys. Giant cockroaches. Go away. I forgot about the sneak attack bonus. Cleanliness is godliness. You already know. Can I actually sleep? Yes, I thought. You're like, oh, I need to get out of here. You know, I'm tired. I'm gonna take a 24-hour nap. Okay. Let's not get electrocuted. Right here, this is I think it's a good weapon. I actually haven't got it on my personal playthrough. You need mastery lock picking, or there's a glitch, not sure if it still works with the dog you get not that far from now in the game. I think the dog's name is Dog Meat. I have no idea, most likely, but like, you can make it so he fetches this, and yeah, I'm probably gonna do that. I'm not gonna use it that much because I heard ammo for it's really hard to get. Also, fun little thing. Go into here. This might be the wrong one. But yeah, I customized the stuff to be blue if you couldn't tell. I forgot what I was gonna do. I'm stupid. Open that up. Oh yeah, one, two. I'm gonna need a feed. Three. 4, 5, 6. Oh, damn, dude, I just got 6 on. I'll just take all of their meat so I can eat it up. That's actually a why is that one so much smaller than the others? I really don't like thinking about eating rad roaches at all. Oh, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. I'll just keep telling myself that. Out of here. Out of here. Oh yeah, Pip-Boy. Isn't he like, yep, he's right here. Normally the Pip-Boy is green, but for me it's gonna be blue because you can customize the color of your Pip-Boy, just like you can customize the color of your HUD. Animation for it. Maybe I'm just weird, probably. It's definitely likely. Finally we can exit. I actually have a plan for when I exit, kind of. Freedom. Okay, when you get here, it's gonna give you an option to change the stats and your appearance, but I'm okay with what I got. Why do I want to change this beauty? Okay, maybe it's not that beauty. No, you beauty. That red hair. Another reason why I haven't been up on lately is just, I don't know, school's been just, this feels like I'm in school more than I'm home. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I do have time to record, but like I said earlier, I've been really addicted to this game. Good thing, because I'm doing a Let's Play on it. Straight into here. My boy Codsworth, I'm back. I'm not gonna deny it, I'm just gonna say it, but I'm gonna break it to him easily. did. I can see why that'd be so difficult. Good thing I got that bug in the beginning. There we go. I was afraid I'd actually break that bobby pin. Ooh, two new guns, even though pipe rifles aren't that good. Now swim up. Should be a white power box looking thing along here. So let's get to, okay, there it is. Yeah, I gotta be careful around here because there's a chance to find raiders. Turn that off. Oh, by the way, if you're trying to start off and you want to do this on the map, it is right here. This is a really good early game weapon. Doesn't give you that much ammo for it, but... Oh, there's the bandits. Time to dip. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little more exploring, get myself some more gear before I continue the story. Go over here and boom, there he is. Dog meat. Hey, doggy. So cute. Almost about to level up. Bunch of supplies in here, so I have no. I was about to say, what? I've never seen that. Got a guy that toaster, you know, the toaster plays. Ooh, got some more bottle caps. I think it'd be a good one if I actually find a merchant. Or whatever you want to call them. Okay, now that you have the dog up. Well, I don't think I actually have him yet. Let's go. Okay, now, straight from the Red Rocket gas station, you want, if you're just enough, you're gonna want to go here, because there's some purified water and some good stuff. Boost impact. Bunch of purified water. I think that's it. That's actually going to come in handy later on. I wonder how much weight melons actually have in this game. I don't realize they'd be really heavy. Spent the entire episode collecting potatoes. Even though I think that'd be pretty interesting to watch. Oh, can I level up? God. Here we are. Hey, Cawthorn. I didn't even go in Concord. Well, that's awesome. I know that. Oh, she's like heartbroken. Yeah, I know where I'm going. I'm about to get the thing I said I'd get earlier in the video. And we're back again. So this is the cryolator case. See how it unlock master. You need master lock picking. Yeah, I don't need to come back later. I don't even have the lockpicking skill. But an exploit you can do. Go to him. Put him about right. Oh, actually I want that. Okay, basically put them like around here, go around here, come on. Okay, what's this? And then you tell them to fetch, go pick items, and then he'll run in there. Again. And good boy. He got it. Now let's trade with him. And I got it. The cryolator. Not bad. Low damage, high fire rate. I think that works. Yep. It's a very unique weapon. And a very unique looking weapon. Yeah, I'm actually really OP right now. Oh my god, I thought I was about to get electrocuted. I'll cut to when I get back to the sanctuary. I'll be back. I'm gonna wrap this episode up here. If you liked it, make sure to drop a like. Can I face the camera? Please? Okay, if you liked it, make sure to drop a like. My Twitter in the description. Check that out so you'll know when I upload, because I tweet when I upload. It's like the only time I tweet. Can we get 5 likes on this video. If we do, I will upload the next episode before Saturday. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!